The use of words is very, very, very vital in how you relate to other people and the quality of relationships we have with our children, with our spouses, with our friends, with our workmates will be determined by the quality of words that you use, the choice of words that you use, because that will express what is in your heart and what is in your soul to them. I have learned of four phrases that are so important if you want to have a quality life and a happy, strong, stable relationships with people. The use of these four phrases really changes any situation to be good and makes the good situation to be the best situation and relationship ever. So, what are these four phrases? One, I am sorry. Especially the male community, we have a problem because we are not easily ready to use these words. But I am sorry shows that you are right. I am sorry. And it doesn't mean that you are supposed to use I am sorry whenever you are always on the wrong, but even when you are right, you can say I am sorry. It just gives the other person to feel that you feel what they are going through. So the first phrase is I am sorry. The second phrase is please forgive me. So when someone you have admitted you've done wrong asks for forgiveness, it doesn't show that you're weak. In fact, it shows you're strong because you're losing nothing by saying, please forgive me. Please forgive me. And then the third one is, thank you. Thank you comes a long way because thank you shows appreciation for what has happened to you. And thank you shows also an attitude that you have towards life. And that means you see the good that is in life when you say thank you for each and every situation. In fact, they say that in the good book that it is God's will for everybody to be thankful. So thank you, be thankful for each and every situation, whether it be small, whether it be great, whether it seemingly is bad, be thankful for that situation. And finally is I love you. I love you is a very powerful statement that whenever you use it will bring a radical shift in someone's life. So each situation, whenever you're moved by any emotion, say I love you. It doesn't show that you're so feminine for the males. Just use the words I love you. A combination of the four phrases will radically alter your life. I am sorry. At the right situation, please forgive me. Thank you. I love you. I am sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. I love you. Even without having someone to talk to, you can talk to yourself these words. Talk to yourself, forgive yourself for the wrongs that you do. Be thankful for the good things that you've done and love yourself. So even speaking to yourself, these words is medicinal. The Ho'oponopono effect works whenever you use these words. So whenever you walk, most of the time I use the words, I am sorry, please forgive me, thank you, I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, I love. It helps me to be in line with goodness. Thank you for watching this video. It's just very early in the morning. That's why I am on this tone, but I wish you all the best. God bless your life.